Good morning from Portimao. We can already see movement in the pit lane. The riders will enter the track shortly for practice. Mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get back on it.
We'll be right back.
The director offering up shots inside the pit where the team is waiting for its rider to return. There's movement in the pits, the bike is ready, and the rider is about to take to the track. Now we have a better idea of what to expect during qualifying after this practice session. Good morning from Portugal. We are live from the Algarve International Circuit. With Q1 just around the corner, riders are ready to take to the track. We'll soon find out who will win those two remaining places in the second qualifying session. There's movement in the pits, the bike is ready, and the rider is about to take to the track. The director offering up the final results screen as the last riders enter pit lane. As a reminder, the top two riders have just qualified for second qualifying, which will start in a few minutes. Welcome back, everyone. We are here again for Saturday's main event, the sprint race. The duration is half of tomorrow's race, but the level of competition on the track is the same. We are live from the grid where the teams are completing their last checks on the bikes. We and the riders will take full control. We are just moments away from the start. Pego Bagnaia triggered the whole shot device, ready to start from pole position. A few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. We'll be right back. As the riders return to the pits, let's take a look at the final results of this race. Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Algarve International Circuit. We are just a few kilometres from the coastal city of Portimão and ready to bring you the Portuguese Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. The sky over the track is very cloudy. Forecasts say we should expect rain, so it's likely we'll have a flag-to-flag race. The lights are about to go out. Pecco Bagnaia is starting from the front row thanks to that pole position from yesterday. All hell will break loose in a few moments. Let's take a look at the final classification of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony.